Hey, I'm gonna be vlogging for the next probably 2 weeks, maybe just 1 week. But I'm gonna vlog every day because I'm going down to California. But we're driving there. We're not taking a plane. We're driving all the way to California.
That's the border, right there.
For all the bugs.
Uh-huh.
We can roll down your window, you know.
We're at the border.
States Border Inspection Station in Montana. That's an old one, though.
It's a bit windy.
That's an old station. It's closed.
But we passed. Where are we?
Montana.
Montana.
The border crossing.
Yeah, we're crossing the border. Really nice.
I want to tell you because if you suck on those flowers, you can get nectar from them.
Yeah. It looked really awesome when we were coming down there. This place is awesome. You gotta keep the camera really still here.
Hot, holy crap.
Yeah, I know, it's really hot. Very. I don't know, where are we?
In Montana, somewhere.
Montana?
We're at Montana.
In between Canadian border and Miles City, about halfway.
Really, we're at Montana?
Yep, all this is Montana. This is what Montana looks like.
I didn't know Montana was that pretty.
She's going digging for dinosaur bones. She'll find millions around here, don't worry. Like millions, there's a couple over there. She'll go dig up in a second. A couple right there. Dinosaurs all over the place, you know. It's pretty windy out here, but we are stopped. We're taking a break. I don't know what town this is, but somewhere in the middle of nowhere. My sister wants to play at the park, so that's what we're doing. Really sunny out. I said this a million times, but I don't know. We're almost to where are we going, Mom?
Miles City.
We're almost to Miles City. How much longer?
A couple hours.
I haven't been vlogging much because I've been driving. So, in about 30 seconds, we'll be in Miles City. We'll be camping. Hello. The vlog is going to be really short. There's not much to see unless we see some sights.
Run me on the bunk bars.
Yeah? Is it hot?
Yeah.
How long are you gonna stay out here?
As long as
you want. I'm afraid you won't be able to hear me because there's so much wind, so I'm gonna go back to the car. It's way too hot out here. We got stopped about twice. One was for like 20 minutes we were sitting there because there's construction, but now there, I don't know if you can see that, but there is an emergency scene ahead. We don't have that sign in Canada, so this is new. Now we gotta wait here for another 30 minutes, so we're never gonna get to our campsite on time. It's I don't know if you can see that.
Is this the emergency?
It's 3:40. It's 3:41. What?
Was that the vehicle coming that maybe was smashed up?
I don't know. Might have been a crash.
Maybe you should film it.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's that?
Accident. Something rolled.
Someone got rolled. No.
There's something.
I wonder if they're to catch me vlogging. There's videotaping this. I'm in trouble. I don't think so. Yeah, okay. Something. Okay. We are in Miles City and we just went to Pizza Hut. I don't know if you can see it back there. Tasted good. Now, I'm really hot, I'm really tired. I didn't get much sleep, so I'm gonna not drive. Mom's gonna drive to Billings, and then we're gonna stay in a hotel there. We were gonna camp just before we hit Miles, but we couldn't find any campsites. And we thought there was a campsite there, but we looked and there was none there. On the map, it didn't say that there was tents, it just said that there was, I don't even know what it said.
Just a park.
Yeah, just a park. But now we're heading to Billings. That's what she's doing there, trying to find a route. We'll be there before you know it. Since we couldn't find camping, we're going to this hotel.
No one has Wi-Fi, breakfast,
Well, the other place that we went to, the other hotel, they had no rooms, so that failed. So now we're over here at Days Inn, and we're trying to get a room. It's not that big. I like tall buildings, and this one's only two stories. Whatever, it's gonna do. As long as we find a place to sleep, but there's lots of hotels down there too. If this one doesn't have any rooms, so hopefully this one has a room.
We made it. We actually got a room, and I'm talking a little bit quiet because my sister is over there right now, sleeping. She's in a deep sleep, so I can talk a little. Yeah, it's night. That's the first day. I'm just gonna finish watching my YouTube videos. We're gonna find out which route we're gonna take to Yellowstone. That's where we're going next. We're going to Yellowstone, and we're gonna camp there. So this time we're camping. So I'll see you tomorrow.